Hi, good morning, namaste. Welcome back to the YouTube channel of Birla Fertility and IVF. We have met before many times. We have spoken many times. We keep getting your queries on our social media platforms, and I'm so happy to talk to you today again. My name is Dr. Pankaj Talwar, and I'm the Head Medical Services at Birla Fertility and IVF. Before I begin, I would like to introduce you to Birla Fertility and IVF, where we offer compassionate care and clinically reliable fertility solutions for men and women. Our team at Birla Fertility and IVF has got an experience of 14,000 IVF cycles, and we specialize in developing tailor-made treatments, tailor-made protocols for all of you with consistently high success rates. One common question all of you ask, ek sawal jo baar baar dohrate hai, before we start your IVF cycle, aap janna chahte hai ki hum aisa kya kare कि आपका IVF success rate better हो. What should we do to improve our outcome of an IVF cycle? So आज हम बात करेंगे कुछ tips की. We'll talk about certain take home points by which you can improve your clinical outcome in an IVF cycle. So what are the tips for preparing your body for the IVF? And when we should start preparing our body for the IVF are the two things which you keep asking us. I would like to tell you, the preparation for the IVF should start around 2 to 3 months in advance, even earlier in case you have any medical disorder or you have obesity. But the common things which we have to do is that we have to stay calm, stay quiet, have trust in yourself, have trust in the doctor, and follow whatever a doctor tells you. At Birla Fertility and IVF, we commonly advise people that they should have healthy lifestyle. अब इसमें क्या क्या कॉम्पोनेंट्स होते हैं. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन केस वी स्मोक, वी ड्रिंक, वी शुड स्टॉप डूइंग इट. अवॉइड कंपनी ऑफ पीपल हु आर हैविंग ए मेडिकल डिसऑर्डर और ए हु आर डिजीज मेंटली, हु कीप गिविंग यू नेगेटिव इनपुट्स. वी शुड अवॉइड कंपनी ऑफ सच पीपल. ट्राई टू बी हैप्पी, ट्राई टू हैव गुड लाइफ स्टाइल, ट्राई टू लूज वेट, डू सम एक्सरसाइज, डू सम मेडिटेशन, गो फॉर वॉक्स. You can go for swimming, have healthy diet, and come home at night at the right time and sleep for minimum 8 to 9 hours every day. The common lifestyle tips which we have to follow is that we have to have dietary changes, we have to exercise, we have to remove stress from our life, sleep well, and avoid smoking and alcohol. To elaborate few of them, we have to lose weight. So try to achieve a normal BMI. In case you are obese, it applies more to you. In case you are diabetic or you are having hypothyroidism, again you have to work harder to improve your thyroid profile and your diabetic profile. So eat healthy diet, try to avoid the junk food, try to avoid oily food. And what we normally advise is that our food should have more of color. Hamare khane ke andar rainbow diet honi chahiye. This means that it should have different colors. Anything which is white, we should try to avoid, like it can be maida, it can be ghee, it can be rice. So all these things which are very rich in carbohydrates, we should try to avoid. Then exercising. आप जानना चाहते हैं कि हम दिन में कितना एक्सरसाइज करें. सो आई थिंक द आइडियल आंसर विल बी ट्राई टू वॉक अराउंड 10,000 स्टेप्स पर डे. वॉकिंग दैट अमाउंट विल बर्न अराउंड 250 कैलोरीज एंड दिस विल मेक यू फील गुड फैक्टर. When you exercise, your mind will release good hormones which will give you good fertility outcome. So whatever tips I've given to you till now, the most important tip is to reduce stress. Stress is the biggest killer of fertility. When we are stressed, we release certain hormones from your brain and they affect upon your ovaries. They act directly on the testes and they reduce the quality of eggs and sperms. So most important tip will be altering your lifestyles which you live every day. अपने body से stress को खत्म करना है. Remove stress, because wherever there is stress, the chance of fertility will reduce. And how to reduce the stress? For this, we advise that you can do some meditation, do some yoga, talk to like-minded people, be happy, and I'll always say watch less TV and go less on the social media. We should sleep well in the night. The average night sleep should be from 7 to 8 hours. Sleep well, and when you get up in the morning, as I have told you before, try to do some yoga or meditation. This will calm you, this will calm your nerves, and this will give you some more amount of positivity. Smoking and alcohol has to be avoided. Alcohol can actually harm the quality of eggs and sperms, and same with the smoking. Smoking ke andar we have to take one more care, that we should be away from people who smoke also, because in case we go near those people, we will become passive smokers. So in case we follow the pattern of healthy diet, reducing stress, eating well, sleeping well, and keeping away from smoking and drinking, I'm very, very sure that you will very soon have a healthy outcome of your IVF cycle. So these are few tips about improving your outcome in IVF, and I'm very, very sure that it will lead to a healthy outcome in your pregnancy, healthy outcome in your IVF cycle, and your fertility treatment. Thank you so much. I'm sure you would have liked our video, enjoyed our video, and so from our side, it's always nice talking to you all. हमें बड़ा अच्छा लगता है आप सबसे बात कर. If you've liked our video, I'll be very happy in case you can call us back. Our telephone numbers are on our website. You can share our video, comment upon our video, subscribe to our video, and share with so many people around you who need care. At Birla Fertility and IVF, we are always with you 24/7, and we are so happy to walk in this journey of infertility with you, and I'm very, very sure we'll soon become your partners, we'll soon become your friends, we'll soon help in achieving parenthood. Thank you very much. Jai Hind.